here. We're going to do an old bluegrass tune that we always enjoyed playing together. Is this about working on the railroad, building the railroad? It's called the 9-Pound Hammer. If I'm not mistaken, it's a Merle Travis tune. And we'll sound better if I tune first, huh?
There's an old saying in bluegrass music, why bother to tune? If you're out of tune, it sounds like there's more of you. I kind of like that.
Yeah, but we figure there's enough of us anyway, right? Oh, it's called the 9-Pound Hammer.
Yeah.
You've heard of the Beatles' White Album? It's a collector's item, isn't it?
Yeah, this album is a collector's item, and we still have the biggest collection. It was a million seller. Tom's got a million of them in a cellar over here. Oh, yes, the old ones are the best. And this was a Billy Ed Wheeler song. Billy Ed Wheeler is a West Virginia songwriter. But he wrote a lot of songs that were recorded by a whole lot of famous people, none of whom I can bring to mind at the moment. He wrote a lot of big hit songs, and he wrote Coward of the County that Kenny Rogers recorded. Oh, yeah. Tom says he inspired that tune. I don't know. This is about working in the coal mines, and it's called The Coal Tattoo.
Thank you.
Somebody said that's a strange tattoo you got on the side of your leg. I said that's a good thing to have by the way. A little more and I'd be dead. But I love the rainbow and I love the dark. And I love the cool and the slave. And it's all about the people that travel in the world of my mind. That travel in the world of my face.